gathered here today in this wonderful paradise to celebrate one of life's greatest relationships, the union between a man and a woman in marriage. And today you, Bridget, and you, Russ, you have chosen to enter into this union. So I ask you both to search your hearts for the wisdom of this covenant. It's a covenant which has from ancient times been expressed with those ideas that come from the heart. Now, since the laws of this community governing marriages has been met, the joining of you two shall now take place. Before your vows are taken, however, it is my responsibility to remind both of you of the importance of the relationship you're on the threshold of entering. The promises that you're about to make to each other are ones of irrevocable love, fidelity, cooperation, through life and all of life's challenges, and I urge you both to live up to your commitments today. Because, of course, marriage is a commitment. It's a commitment to life and to love, and really to the best that two people can bring out in each other. Your marriage will offer opportunities for sharing and growth that no other relationship can ever offer. It's a physical, a spiritual, and an emotional joining that is promised for a lifetime. Well, looking into each other's eyes, Russ, I'll first ask you, do you take this woman standing before you now to be your wedded wife? And will you be faithful to her so long as you shall live?
I absolutely do.
Please repeat after me. I, Russ.
I, Russ.
Take you, Bridget.
Take you, Bridget.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or for worse.
Richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
Sickness and health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Do you take this man standing before you now to be your wedded husband? Will you be faithful to him so long as you shall live?
I do.
I, Bridget. Take you, Russ. To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or worse. For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Now, Russ, I think there's something else you'd like to say.
The last 11 years have been amazing. And seeing you smile makes my heart happy. So, this next chapter, I'm going to make you so happy to keep both our hearts happy. I promise.
So I was researching a little bit about the significance of the lei and the flowers in it, and ultimately it's supposed to symbolize love and respect. And when you place the lei on the other individual, just like a ring, you're showing that you will always, and you pledge to always, love and respect that person. And so these leis, they're symbols. They're really symbols of an unbroken circle of love. Love, when it's freely given between two people, it has no beginning, it has no end, and you have chosen today to exchange these leis as a sign of your love for each other and as a seal of the promises that you've made this day. So Russ, please place the lei upon your bride. With this ring, I thee wed.
Where it is a symbol.
Of my love and my faithfulness. Bridget, place the ring upon his finger. Please repeat after me. With this ring.
I thee wed.
Wear it as a symbol.
Of my love and faithfulness.
Well, Russ, Bridget, your two lives are now joined in an unbroken circle. Wherever you go, may you always return to one another in your togetherness, and may the two of you find in each other the love for which all men and women long for. And may these rings and these lays represent an eternal passion that you will always have for one another. And so now, in as much as you, Bridget, and you, Russ, this is what comes next, you know. In as much as both of you have now announced the truths already written so deeply in your hearts, by the power vested in me by the territory of these United States Virgin Islands, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Russ, may I kiss you. Pleasure to introduce for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Peterson. Come on down.